What if your squash and zucchini plants only produce male flowers, or the male flowers and the female not open at the same time? So, I have a solution. I save the male blossom by tidying up the blooms and save it in a Ziploc bag, store in the refrigerator for up to a week. I did this method last year and it's working for me so well. Plus, I can save the blossom for the soup.